pretty sweet, huh? Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Mission start. Well, mission start whenever you're ready.
Thank you. All objectives complete. Send the chopper.
Great. Absolutely fantastic. Yet another successful mission. We should start counting.
It's over. And we're safe. This is like the best day.
You're gonna get some rest when you get back, right?
It must be done.
And ta-da! Oh my god, it's like the cutest thing I've ever seen, ever!
I thought so, just like a little girl, huh?
Huh? Do I? Huh.
That's really something else. Looks amazing, right, Soma?
Yeah, I guess it's cute.
Honesty from Soma? Are you all right?
I feel like really so good. La 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 la. Ever hear that? It's called a song. It's pretty.
Oh my. That was incredible, Shio.
It was? Was it a good job? I did a good job. And now I can't stop smiling.
Where did you learn that? It was so beautiful.
Huh? Soma and I heard it together.
You did what?
Well then, my, Soma.
Oh, you heard it together, hmm? Is that right?
When did you two find the time to get all buddy-buddy, eh, buddy?
Damn it. Stupid song. Can't believe this.
Good to see you again. Believe it or not, I continued to hear much of your accomplishments whilst I traveled through Europe on business. I am proud to see that you have been living up to my expectations. As director of the Far East, I extend my gracious thanks. I hope you'll forgive my lack of formality, but I'm pressed for time, so I'll get right to it. I summoned you here to continue our conversation from before I left, concerning special missions and tasks. These operations will be varied in nature. Their objectives will run the gamut, but they all share one rule. They are to be performed under my direct supervision. You will report to no one but me. Needless to say, this applies to any materiel and rewards you may receive during the missions as well. Each and every one of these missions operates under a strict standard of confidentiality. Due to their sensitive nature, they will be performed most often alone. Only rarely will you require a team. In return for your service, I'll gladly provide you with approximate monetary value of the rare items that you collect and return. I know you. You are a strong and resourceful God-Eater, strong enough to accomplish anything you intend to. I would not trust you otherwise. Each mission I ask of you is a direct mark of my faith. Lindo, he served me well in this same capacity. He was an extraordinary warrior and a good man. Losing him was a devastating blow, not just to his allies, but to me as well. I was fortunate to find you, a God-Eater with the potential to be as strong, perhaps stronger, than he. I will depend on your assistance and your discretion. Thank you.
So, he finally summoned you too. I will only say this once. Don't trust him. He pulls strings you can't even imagine.